Tonight, from Soldier Field in Chicago, it's Week 10 of the NFL on EA Sports. Chicago Bears taking on the Green Bay Packers.
One of the great venues to watch a game in any sport and one of the best home crowds in any sport, Soldier Field in Chicago. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Green Bay Packers and the Chicago Bears. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two. This offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, Love. And he's got his big tight end over the middle, complete. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks.
First down, Packers.
Play action, Love, flushed out right, and his throw here is incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. To throw again, Love. And his throw is going to be incomplete. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Off the play fake, Love. He's got his man on the crossing route. He'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 13 yards, first down, Packers.
They ran that one well. And not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful. We can hit you going back the other direction.
And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. In the pocket, chucked it away, flag comes down.
So you got to move a little bit, right? Know where you are on the field, have some awareness. Tackle to tackle, you got to get outside of that tackle box in order to get that done.
They lose the yardage, and of course, they also lose the down on the grounding call, and it's quickly second and long. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete.
Well, you got to think that sooner or later, they're going to hit one of those, but the coverage has been excellent thus far, and it was again on the last play.
Third and long for Love. He's going to float this one deep right side. return as he takes this up just shy of the 45. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll go down for a loss inside his own 5 at the 4. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down. It's Love now back near his goal line. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
When defenses get to the quarterback that quickly, a lot of times it's called a jailbreak. It wasn't quite that fast, but fast enough that he had no time to look downfield and set himself to throw the ball. And as he tried to do that, he was hit and it forced an incompletion.
And that will be incomplete.
Love's pass. Forced to the ground.
That's an excellent job right there on third down, like any defense.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now left side on the swing pass. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards.
First down.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Off play action, Love. He'll go up top here for Hamler. And he couldn't hang on. Would have been their fourth pick of the game. Instead, second down.
Incomplete.
Line of scrimmage again, the 37, as they line up second and 10. His throw incomplete. KJ Hamler, the intended receiver. And it's third down. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Off the play fake, Love. And oh, this is taken in one-handed. What a catch.
Complete.
A good pick up there of 20 yards.
20.
Really? Really? Did we just see that? That's a big catch. One-handed, I might add, to pick up a first down.
I was going
to
say, on third down for the defense, it's one thing to give up a reception. You just got to shake your head on a one-handed catch to pick up the first. Now a nice throw here, right side. He hauls it in. And he'll be taken down by the face mask, it appeared. And yes, out come the flags.
No! We're not doing it!
So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it is going to be 15 yards.
And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. From 10 yards. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. Off play action, Love. Oh, he got position on him and he pulls it in. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line.
First down, Green Bay.
Love now to pass on first down. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 25 yards there on the catch and run. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Off the play fake, Love. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Two chunk plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards, and so is this one. First down. Love to pass. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. No, bottled up. Fumble. It's out. It's loose. And this is picked up by the Bears. And he'll get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe.
Fumble on the play. Recovered by the
There are two words. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over. They'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to let it fly. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. Off play action. Love. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Off the play fake. Love. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. Off play action. Love. Oh, a battle for it here, and this will be caught. Yeah, he will go out right near the 35-yard line. Give him back-to-back catches now. That one for 16, and another first down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. One last shot now for Love. Flush to his right. He's going to let it fly. And this is incomplete. So no miracles here on the final play. And this ball game is over. But, Charles, a one-score game. Down to the end we went. They had one final play in that one-score game. We all knew what was coming, the Hail Mary. They just couldn't get it done.
Wasn't exactly complicated, was it? We all knew, as you said.
Head to toe design.